What's up, crazy mutts? Kaostar the Wolfy here with Geometry Dash. You've all seen the videos, you've all probably screamed at the videos that you were watching, hoping and praying that your favorite YouTubers would be able to get through however many levels there are. I did some messing around beforehand, just to see what it's like for myself. As you can see there, I'm 75% into completion of the first level. And there are, for those of you who haven't seen, have only heard of this yet, but haven't actually seen it be played or played it yourself, there's more levels here. It's not just one level. I don't know how many levels there are, but I saw five just then. I guess let's get started with my little... For me personally, this first level isn't really... The music is misleading as hell. It sounds really happy, and I've seen a lot of people play it and they don't have a happy time. So the music is rather misleading. I don't know if this is the main theme throughout the whole game, but I'll find out. But me personally, I can't get mad at this first level. It's a bit frustrating, but as you saw, I got 75% through it. And I was just kind of messing around, trying to get a feel of it for myself. And here we go into the next section. I do love the music though, as misleading as it is for the situation we're in here, it is actually pretty fucking cool. As I'm fucking off, riding along to the next section. Come on, come on, come on, okay. Drop down, jump, jump, into spiky death. And the thing that kind of irritates me is you have to start all over at the beginning, no matter how far you are in the level, and that rather irritates me, to be quite honest, but it's still not enough to throttle my calm level. So I'm just gonna cruise along, and whatever happens, happens. As we fuck off flying to the other side. Maybe into space. Okay, no, we can't fuck off into space. Why can't we fuck off into space? I think this little cube's life would be made so much easier that way. Okay, I need to remember. This game does kind of mess with your mind. So far though, I'm into this game. I love it. And I didn't jump. No, I hit jump there. This game is starting to fuck with me. Let's show this game a bad time, shall we? Of course, now that I say that, it's gonna show me a bad time at some point. Whee! Flying off. Well, you don't want to be touching those down there. Okay, we made it. Down there, collect that. I don't know the significance of the coins, as I fuck myself again. I don't know the significance of the coins, but I'm assuming they're for collecting or unlocking extra shit. I guess I'll find out whenever I beat this first level. Which may happen within the next millennia. Keep your fingers crossed, everyone. May just happen before I die of old age. Just keep your claws crossed, crazy mutts. Someday, sometime, I'll get through this level. Just like I got through Acid Attack and Cosmophony, I shall get through this first level of Geometry Dash. As we ride along in whatever dimension we're in, back to being a square. Jump. Okay. Damn it. I am getting a little bit frustrated here, but not enough to really break my concentration or affect my mood. Though I do gotta say, this is kind of like Cosmophony. The first level is kind of crazy, but not too in your face. And then it'll probably most likely really let loose with the hellhole in level 2. At which point I will be experiencing frustration, maybe rage. I don't know yet. Time will tell. As we go back into riding the rocket ship. And I still want to fuck off into space. Why won't you let me fuck off into space? But you... I'm having way too much fun here. And this will be the last attempt for this video. Okay, that was on me. Well, we'll pick this up again at another time. I hope everybody enjoyed watching. Thank you for watching. And as always, keep on howling. Ow! You crazy motherfucking mutts.